It's for blog 13, which is obviously unlucky for some. And today was not unlucky, but not a good day for busking because it rained all day long. And so I wasn't doing any shows, obviously. I went down to the draw, and no one else turned up to the draw, but so I put my name down for spots, but really, I mean, there was no one on the island, it was raining all the time, so I just didn't bother. So I went home and I rolled coins instead. This is doing. I rolled lots and lots and lots of coins, rolling coins. You see, Byron, the person whose flat I'm staying in, has a ridiculous volume of coins. I mean, this is just full of sort of, I don't know if I can tip this down, yeah, full of unsorted coins. And he has about seven of these, plus a gigantic bloody great jug, about a 4-litre jug full of them. And he said that, you know, if I roll these things, he will give me 20% of it. So I had nothing to do today, so I rolled coins, which wasn't fun, but it is what I did. I did other stuff as well, don't worry, it wasn't that bad a day. I was doing stuff while I was rolling them, I was watching, you know, DVDs and stuff. But yes, that was pretty much the sort of main gist of the day, was rolling coins. What else did I do? I then went down to see Eden at his place, and we played some old school Super Nintendo games, which was good fun. Old school gaming is always good fun. And then, it was an interesting story. I was on my way back, and I got stopped by a guy, and given sort of, you know, the usual sort of panhandler spiel of trying to stay in a hostel and all that, but he said, do you like magic? And I said, well, yes, I'm a magician. And then he showed me some tricks, and they were actually quite good, and it turns out he's actually a performer, a busker and a juggler, mainly a juggler, who's hitchhiked all his way over here from Toronto, which is the other side of the freaking country, and really was needing a room to stay the night. So I gave him $20, which was what he needed. Now, a lot of people may think, why on earth would you do such a thing? But you know, the truth was, I genuinely believe his story. I saw his juggling skills. He was good. If I was in a similar bind, I'd want the same thing. And, you know, even if I never see him again, this guy's going to go away remembering me as, you know, the guy who really helped him out when he really needed it. And I'd rather be that guy than the asshole that walks on, frankly. Something to think about next time you see someone doing something similar. Today I rolled coins. Tomorrow I will hopefully do something more interesting. Goodbye.